Mayan calendar had only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open.
Thank you.
Mayan hieroglyphs. The place of fear. It's definitely Xibalba, the Mayan land of the dead. The lords of Xibalba were said to kill visitors for sport by sending them into devious trap rooms. The Midgard serpent Jormungandr that lies on the bottom of the ocean, encircling all the world. Coming of Ragnarok. Jormungandr thrashes beneath the sea, flooding the land and vomiting its deadly poison into the air. The final battle of the gods. Thor kills Jormungandr with his hammer, Mjolnir, but then he retreats only 9 steps before he succumbs to the serpent's venom. They were all protected by the Walking Dead. Zip, I have everything I need to get Thor's hammer. Do you have better coordinates for me?
Yeah, I enhanced your dad's photos of the map. I'm uploading to immediately now.
And your other project?
Haven't tracked them down yet. I'm still working on it.
Very good. I'll call when I get to Jammeyan Island.
Big expensive ship of Amanda's?
The one on the bottom of the Mediterranean?
That one. She has a sister, the Tisiphone, anchored off the coast of Thailand. Looks like they're picking through your leftovers.
Excellent work, sir. Thank you. You've earned some rest. I'll take it from here.
Be careful. When you see Amanda, give her my regards.
Where the warriors who died in battle came to feast and prepare to fight in the final battle of Ragnarok. That makes this Valgrind the Gate of the Dead. Old is that gate, and how to unbolt it, few now know. Where are the Valkyries when you need them?
Thank you.
These yeti creatures inspired the Viking stories of frost giants. Greatest of my sons, and the greatest weapon on Earth, are at last reunited. Upon my return, through rituals old and the power of Mjolnir, together we will open the seals of Helheim and fulfill our destinies. Avalon, Helheim, I don't care what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me, now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
When you step out of line, you'll get it. Stop! You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
Get out of my sight.
Meet you there.
Thank you.
It's me. It's Lara. My mother is dead. My mother is dead. My mother died a long time ago. You're not my mother.
I've lived many times longer than your entire civilization, and I've never seen such delicious irony. When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps. Confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
The Midgard serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. Go, I'll hold him off. Not if you clear the corridor and get us out of here. Out of juice, just like Bolivia.
The good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother.
Wait. Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. If pulling out these artifacts always brings you here, what will happen if I'm already here?
Maybe you'll go to hell.
So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.